This last 10 days with this group has been very proud. I've been very proud. I push these guys, you know, to their limits. Every single little scheme that we talk about doing, these guys have executed with like conviction and confidence. And today we switched our defensive scheme a few times and we switched to something that we have not worked on in months. And the guys were right on it. And so I think if you want me to talk about the game, the biggest thing I can say is you just saw a group of guys that were really determined and really locked in. We didn't come here to have a good series. We want to try and find a way to win this thing. Maybe it's 6 games, 7 games, 5. I don't know. We want to try and find a way to win this thing.
Actually, 一开始上去，其实我有几个球就是空档的球没有投，然后教练有跟我说你有空档就投，有空档就投，然后我队友一直也是不断的提醒我。 所以刚好就是那个时候挡完，然后出来有刚好有空档，所以我就也没有犹豫就出手这样。我觉得就是上反正上了场，不管你打多久，就是尽全力的去拼吧。不管是你上半场没打，或是你可能第三节后面才上来，反正就是到球场上就是尽全力。然后这个胜利就是每个球员、然后教练、然后管理都是这场胜利是大家拼下来的这样。
哦，我真的不知道啊。打完了，那队友可能才提醒。那我觉得能在这个冠军赛，然后能创下这样的，当然很开心啊。那我觉得这都是团队队友帮助我们，我才有机会达成这个数据。经过上一轮的挑战赛，那其实大家可能压力上就是比较释放了，就是也都跟大家讲，我们进入了冠军赛，那其实我们只要做好我们该做的，那做我们平常训练的东西，那自然就会有好的结果发生了。